In these enlightened days, horseshoes are still regarded as lucky, and some motorists wouldn't travel without one. That means a living for this enterprising young man. Well, so long as there aren't any hooves in the shoes...